The bishops of El Salvador are in Rome for two reasons: to raise the Pope's awareness of the situation of the church in their country and to talk with him about the process of canonization for Monsignor Oscar Romero. The bishop was assassinated on March 24, 1980, and Pope Francis authorized his beatification in May 2015. The miracle that could allow his canonization is in the last stage of study, and the bishops want to know if Pope Francis could personally canonize him in El Salvador. It could be during his trip to Colombia next September or during his visit to Panama for World Youth Day in January of 2019. In addition to this meeting, on Tuesday they will celebrate Mass with the Pope at his residence in Casa Santa Marta.